This spooky babe 20-ounce straight AF mother tumbler is getting some dimensional paint today. We are going to be testing out drips. Now, this video is from a few days ago. I already tried out the rainbow, but I wanted to show you this cool thing that I did where I layered the blue and pink dimensional paint, and it created this mood ring type look. Make sure you pop all of those bubbles, and shout out to my friend Christine, who I think is the OG of this dimensional method.